Thornier trade issues await after an initial U.S.-China deal. Washington, AP, the United States and China are taking a step toward trade peace after 18 months of economic skirmishing. President Donald Trump and China's chief trade negotiator, Liu He, plan to sign a modest agreement Wednesday that would ease some U.S. economic sanctions on China and have Beijing step up purchases of American farm products and other goods. The deal would lower tensions in a fight that has slowed global growth, hurt American manufacturers and weighed on the Chinese economy. But the Phase 1 agreement would do little to force China to make the major economic changes such as reducing unfair subsidies for its own companies that the Trump administration sought when it started the trade war by imposing tariffs on Chinese imports in July 2018. Details of the agreement were expected to be released Wednesday. Larry Kudlow, Trump's chief economic advisor, said the agreement vindicated the president's strategy of using tariffs in trade negotiations, though not in every instance. "I think with China he was exactly right," Kudlow said. "I think the tough tariffs hurt their economy and made them much more amenable to a good deal." Most analysts say any meaningful resolution of the main U.S. allegation that Beijing uses predatory tactics in its drive to supplant America's technological supremacy could require years of contentious talks. Skeptics say a satisfactory resolution may be next to impossible given China's ambitions to become the global leader in such advanced technologies as driverless cars and artificial intelligence. This first phase hardly addresses in any substantive way the fundamental sources of trade and economic tensions between the two sides, which will continue to fester, said Eswar Prasad, a Cornell University economist and former head of the International Monetary Fund's China division. The thornier issues are expected to be taken up in future rounds of negotiations. But it's unclear when those talks might begin, and few observers expect much progress before the U.S. presidential election in November. "Phase 2, I wouldn't wait by the phone," said John Varrono, who was a U.S. trade official when George W. Bush was president and is now co-chair of the international trade practice at the law firm Covington & Burling. "That is probably a 2021 issue." The U.S. has dropped plans to impose tariffs on an additional $160 billion in Chinese imports, and it cut in half, to 7.5%, existing tariffs on $110 billion of goods from China. Beijing agreed to significantly increase its purchases of U.S. products. According to the Trump administration, China is to buy $40 billion a year in U.S. farm products, an ambitious goal for a country that has never imported more than $26 billion a year in U.S. agricultural products. The deal may be most. For more on this story, visit the news article link.